I'm Terry Breverton, a committee member for Llanybydder Rugby Club, and I support the club because rugby's far more entertaining at this level, a lot of cut and thrust rather than the big bangs of the top level.
Club rugby on the surface is alleged to be thriving, but my concern is for the long term viability of club rugby, especially small rural village clubs where we don't get an influx of population, which means we don't get an influx of new players.
Yes, yes, yes.
At the moment, I'm looking after the ground here and the change rooms, the kit, and just keeping things ticking over, just to just keep things going, basically, with the help from a few other people. It's just something you feel you've got to do. It's something that without it, the village has got, we'll have nothing, because it'd be only a small little village. And rugby, to me, is a big part of that. And we just got to make sure that we do keep it going.
So if you jack one of the balls here, what I'm looking for then is groups of four here, one in between the first cone.
My time as a player was one of the most enjoyable times of my life, both on the field and in particular off the field. The camaraderie that you get to the rugby club is second to none. And that's what stands us as a club, apart from many other clubs, that we still have the old-fashioned booze-ups after the game, and we take that as being a very important part of the club life.
Before the club started, there was nothing here. And I started playing for the club. I was played in the first year when the club started. I was 16, and I've been involved with the club up till now. It was 45 years. It's about time somebody else took over.
There are rumours that are flying around the West Wales rugby circuit that this club has folded or is on the verge of folding. That is very, very far from the truth. We've got a thriving squad, a good squad, but it's a small squad. And that's the issue that I'm looking to address in rugby, is the amount of people who are prepared to play rugby these days.